brought to you by Canadian Direct Insurance. And now we're going to have a fight right off the opening whistle between D-Man, Mike Berube, and Dylan Chapman. They'll drop the sticks, gloves, and helmets, and just 4 seconds into the game, get ready to scrap it out at center ice in the center circle. They come together to lead with right hands, not getting it to fire a punch yet. They're spinning around on a dime. Now they nearly switch to left, but they still counter with some rights. Now Chapman leads. Berube switches to a left of his own, catches Chapman over the eye. Now they get into closer quarters.